The next piece on the concert is will be with our brand new third band director here at ETSU Bands Program. He was hired back last summer. He's the new assistant director of athletic bands. And so we're so glad to have him here with us. Dr. Moore and I and Patty have been really enjoying getting to know him and getting to work with him. What he's going to play is a piece called Pacem, Hymn for Peace. Pacem obviously is translated from Latin, actually is peace. Robert Spittal wrote a chamber winds piece in 1999. It was three movements, and a good friend of his then came to him after a performance at a conference and said, would you write the second movement for large ensemble? So what you're going to hear tonight is that. He basically feels that it's humanity's persistent, hopeful, but yet difficult struggle for the realization of personal and universal peace. So would you please welcome to the podium and stage tonight, Dr. Timothy Loman.